Hello everyone, Kristina Benson here with KristinaBensonArt.com. I have some really exciting news that I wanted to share with you, and I had to do a video about it because it's so awesome. I was just published again in this amazing magazine, British Columbia Magazine. You may have heard of it, and it just hit the newsstands a couple of days ago. The issue number is June 2018. So the writer of the article, Ryan Stuart, did an amazing job. He's so eloquent with his words, and he just captured what I did in such a beautiful way. And he called me last year and asked me if I wanted to be part of this article that he was writing for this magazine. And the article was about how artists have their creative process in creating art. And I jumped at the opportunity because that's always something I love to talk about. And I myself, at times, I'm mystified about the process as well. So I jumped at the chance, and I knew that there would be a little article coming out. I figured I'd get a teeny tiny profile picture and maybe a few words, which would have been awesome as well. So I went to Superstore the other day and just had a look to see if it was out, and check it out. Page 58, hello. I got a double page spread, and I am featured as the artist starting the entire article, and it's entitled Creative BC. So I am so honored as an artist. Thank you so much, British Columbia Magazine, for seeing me and my work and what I do. It's a huge, huge honor to be recognized for the art that I create. And alongside me, there's 11 other artists. There are filmmakers, graffiti artists, authors who are featured in this article. And it's just, it's an amazing article. So go and pick up one today. They're sold at London Drugs, Superstore, Save On Foods. And again, thank you, Ryan Stuart, and your team. I'm so honored and to carry this name under of being a creative in British Columbia, and that I'm here and local and able to share this gift with all British Columbias and Canadians all across Canada. Thank you again.